The Brave Little Chef. Once upon a time, in a bustling city, there lived a tiny mouse named Basil. He wasn't like other mice, he had a dream of becoming a famous chef. Basil loved watching the humans in the big restaurant across the street, especially the way they cooked with such skill and creativity. Every night, as the chefs worked their magic, Basil would sneak through the cracks in the walls to get a closer look. One evening, as Basil peeked from behind a jar of spices, he saw the head chef preparing a grand dish for a royal banquet. The smell was incredible. But just then, a terrible thing happened. The chef knocked over the spice rack, ruining the meal. In a panic, the chef left the kitchen, looking for help. Basil knew this was his chance. With his tiny paws, he quickly ran to the stove and began to mix the ingredients, using everything he had learned by watching the humans. He tossed in a dash of thyme, a sprinkle of salt, and a pinch of secret spice from his own mouse-sized satchel. Just as Basil was finishing up, the chef returned. He gasped when he saw the perfectly prepared dish on the stove, not knowing who had made it. The chef tasted it cautiously, and his eyes lit up in surprise and delight. It was the best thing he had ever eaten. From that night on, Basil secretly helped in the kitchen. No one knew that a little mouse was behind the restaurant's incredible new dishes. The city soon became famous for its food, and people traveled from far and wide to taste the creations. But Basil didn't need fame or fortune. He was happy just cooking his heart out, knowing that he, a tiny mouse, had made his dream come true. As Basil curled up in his little mouse hole each night, with the sweet scent of delicious meals still fresh in the air, he smiled, dreaming of the next day's culinary adventure. He thought to himself, even the smallest dreamer can achieve big things with passion and determination. The end. Don't forget to like and subscribe.